At number six, right outside the top five, the 2004 Longview Lobos. Now, this team is extremely talented, junior heavy. A lot of juniors played this year, but they were all very, very talented. Then you got some seniors that they added on to the mix, like a Malcolm Kelly, like a Roderick Allen, like a DeKendrick Campbell, who really proved their worth as well. This is a very talented team. They went 12-1 on the year, lost in the regional final to Lufkin. And yeah, that was a classic at SFA that year, 31-21. Lufkin defeated Longview, but Longview undefeated all the way up until that point. Just a fantastic year. Struggled a couple times in the year early against Neville and against Rockwall in the district game, but other than that, this team rolled everybody. They started the year off with a 40-15 win over Marshall in 2004, who was like ranked number 19 on this list. They kind of just established dominance in that second half, outscoring them 25-0 in the second. Then they went throughout the year kind of defeating everybody. This defense is one of the strongest defenses on this list. They averaged teams only averaged 10.9 points a game on this defense, and that is just unreal. So a very talented group lost to a very talented team. And then, of course, you know, in 2005, they were 13 of those guys that played on this team as juniors were Division I signees. So a very talented team. I love them. It's hard to imagine this group outside of the top five, but it is what it is. At number six, the 2004 Longview Lobos.